We're looking. There was an alien abduction here this morning in St. John's.
Really?
Yeah, we think so. Professor Mulrooney was abducted.
Oh.
We're looking for him, and we're looking for the aliens. Well, you guys have
a couple up there.
You've been here all day. You were here last night.
That's right.
You noticed anything strange happening today in the city?
Not really. No, I think it's lovely. It's just a nice, smooth place.
Nice, quiet town.
I hear there's aliens around, but...
There was an alien abduction earlier this morning on Water Street.
Ah, yes. Were their clothes taken as well?
Gone, everything gone. He disappeared. Did you hear about it?
No, it happened to me, though, last year. It was pretty unnerving.
There was an abduction this morning, an alien abduction.
Oh, my God. What was it?
It was Professor Mulrooney, poor old Professor Mulrooney. He's a philosophy professor and he's gone now.
Is he related to Brian Mulrooney, the minister there?
It's his half illegitimate son.
Oh!
We're looking for the alien.
Oh, are you?
Yeah.
Well, I'll look out for the professor.
Sex with aliens is okay.
Not great, just okay?
No, not as good as the Newfie men here.
They never find aliens.
I saw some.
Never?
No, I've never heard them find aliens.
Well, they actually just look like real people. That's the problem, isn't it?
Are you an alien?
Yep. I'm a townie.
You're a townie, are you?
Yeah.
They could be really attractive faces with this greenish hue.
What were the eyes like? Did they have a lot of eyes? Or
yeah.
Big eyes.
Big eyes?
As far as I'm concerned, all aliens.